Vocal music performance. I am so excited that you're able to be here this evening and hear our fifth graders. It's kind of a really special evening for them because this will be their last performance at an elementary school. As we know, this year is coming to an end, so it's extra special. I do want to make sure that I share with you too, having a vocal music program is something very special to Huntington Beach City School Districts. It is not something that all districts offer because of budget constraints, but music and physical education is a high priority in our district, and our district has decided that we need to give all of our students an opportunity to participate. So we are very excited that this year we have Jennifer Sandoval as our vocal music teacher. Please give her a round of applause. She's done an absolutely amazing job and will be returning with us next year. I'm so excited. I know that you're gonna absolutely love the performance this evening. I always love the songs that she picks for the kids to perform with. So please sit back and enjoy. I will give you an opportunity to take more pictures at the end before we release the students out the back door. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn it over. Ms. Sandoval, we're ready.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for coming. At the end of the year, with all the craziness happening and all the fun stuff we have to do, and we get super busy. So I'm really appreciative to see a full house tonight. So thank you all so much for coming. We worked really hard on all of our choreography and our dance moves and singing, and we're really excited to be here. So I hope you enjoy our program. We have our fun little friends over here going to be introducing our songs for you. So here we go. Come on over.
Here we are in the 50s, starting with an upbeat tune that talks about shoes. Blue suede shoes, to be exact. Carl Perkins wrote Blue Suede Shoes in 1956 and performed the song. It has hints of pop, country, blues, and rock and roll.
Elvis Presley sang a cover of a song, and eventually the song ended up being chosen as one of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame 500 songs that shaped rock and roll.
You can do anything, but don't step on my suede, man.
Blue suede shoes. You can do anything to stay off my blue suede shoes. 1960s with a song called The Twist.
Chubby Checker's version of the song was the start of the twist dance craze.
The song became a hit, reaching number one on the Billboard Hot 100. The song being performed on American Bandstand on the Dick Clark Saturday Night Show helped send the song to the top of the charts. Let's do the twist.
By a group of Motown songwriters known as the Corporation. One of the writers was a former school teacher, which probably influenced the song a little bit.
Feel free to sing along. It's easy as ABC or 1, 2, 3.
Now I'm gonna teach you all about love, dear, all in the decade of the 1980s.
Don't worry, Be Happy was released in September 1988 and was the first a cappella song to reach number one in the Billboard Hot 100 chart.
The instruments in the song are entirely overdubbed voice parts and did not use any actual instruments at all. Feel free to sing along with us during the chorus.
Thank you for coming to our performance. We hope you enjoyed our show.
Make you smile, don't worry.
sure that not only we thank Ms. Sandoval again for all of her hard work. Yes, thank you. And I would not want to finish the evening without thanking the incredible teachers at fifth grade. Ms. Burgos is over there. We have Mrs. Marsh, Mrs. Perkins, and Mrs. Overstreet, the amazing fifth grade team. Oh, yeah. All right, now, my friends on stage, there are people out here who want your picture.